So, guys, today is the last final story part of Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. Today we're going to beat the Joker and end this. And after that, well, there's extras in exploring around Arkham Asylum. I've waited a long time for this, I have. So let's finish it today. Now, I know that you can fight the thugs as you're going, but I'm not going to do that.
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in. Let's see, A, nice, alright. B.
Are you excited, Max? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this. Extremis where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely pendulum plans.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun. Corner and bleeding, but you've denied me even that. I
stop him to my boy.
Take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. and the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful. I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
There you go. No one does to credits, no one cares about that. Basically, it's this. So I hope you enjoyed this. Hello. Story mode's done, so you know what's next. Exploring around Arkham Asylum and challenge stuff. What gaming extras, blah blah blah. Peace!